Is Usopp in Anime Battle Arena balanced or busted? In this video, I'm going to be going over Usopp and his strengths and weaknesses and evaluating whether if he's busted or balanced in Anime Battle Arena. Usopp is a character with a very unique skill set compared to the others in Anime Battle Arena. Instead of fighting with fists or swords like most characters, he uses a very short-range gun bullet M1 with a small hitbox. His first skill is Fire Star, which does a clean 25 damage and has a small AoE. His second skill, Snipe, got 6 damage per hit and has an insane amount of range. Bro, look at this range. It's insane. 5-ton hammer does a low amount of damage. It does 5 damage. It's a guard breaker and has a huge hitbox. Impact dial is like a counter. It can counter most skills in the game, actually. And if you release it, it does a clean 35 damage. In Awakening, Gunpowder Dart does 35 damage. And then he has a guard breaker called Soga King Snipe, which is a snipe combo. Davarin, guard breaker. And then he has Bag Worm, which stuns the opponent and does a knockdown. Now let's go over his strengths and weaknesses. Strengths. Usopp's range is, pretty impressive. He can snipe things from pretty far, and he's good at getting characters from as far distances. He's strong against runners and spammers if you know what you're doing. When I was Usopp, all this Trunks did was run and spam. Oh, Usopp, all you need is the impact dial. You can just grab the impact dial, counter the attack, then snipe. Here are his weaknesses, though. He's kind of difficult to combo with. The hammer is a combo extender, but its windup is very, 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 very long. It can give your opponent a chance to dodge when you're trying to do a combo with it. Snipe is difficult to ladder with. It's not guaranteed that you could extend a combo with the snipe. Third weakness is that he doesn't have any moves that are easy to hit confirm. Let's say you were in Anime Battle Arena. You're in one of those sections where both of you guys are just M1ing, but you're not hitting each other. If you were a character like Afro Samurai, and the guy's just, blatantly spamming M1 and missing, you could just use triple strike to confirm, and then combo extend from there. But when you're in a situation with Usopp, you don't really got that much options. You're gonna have to wait, and then probably use your hammer to extend a combo to punish a person for missing his M1s. Overall playstyle. Usopp's playstyle is more counter and strike type based. When you're using Usopp, you're gonna find a lot of moments where you cannot just use your skill and then hope it lands, like some characters. You have to be very precise, because if you miss it, you get one chance, like the hammer. If you wanna use it as a guard breaker, you gotta make sure you land it, because if you whiff that, that's kind of like your only guard breaker, and then you're gonna have to wait for your skills to like come back up before you can combo extend. Final verdict, is he broken? Is he balanced? He's balanced. I actually like Usopp. He's actually a good character. Tell me down in the comments below if you think Usopp is balanced or busted in the comments below.